just get back into the game.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Hold on.
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
Oh.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well.
Oh.
It appears I have other matters to attend to.
Well, I'm climbing up that cliff. How did you get to him? Wait, where is he? Oh, he's on that cliff. Okay.
This is it. What do I even say?
Murderer! He has killed him!
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death!
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You are supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my sister because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough!
I don't think it's going to be arguing at a cliff edge.
I can't change the past. Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
I don't know.
Duty won't save you from a ghost of your past. Now you will answer to me. I am going to watch the light fade from your eyes as you die by my hand.
I loved you. And your sister.
God damn!
You were never truly mine.
What do you mean?
There's something you need to ask, Mother. Alexios. Alexios. Beware the snakes in the grass.
What's the meaning of this? By all the gods! What have you done?
I came here to get revenge against the man that tried to murder me. And that's what I did.
Traitor!
Oh, shit. Whoa.
The Spartans will have my head for this. I need to get out of here.
You guys just kicked your feet off the edge. Oh no. Where does body go? Achievement. Past mistake. This is no fair. One down. Hold on. one. I basically have just one left. By the way, when I said I basically have one left, that is because I killed one and both of them were left on half health.
Off we go now.
Come on, buddy. Get, what
come on,
buddy,
come on.
Why are you going over here?
So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step patricide.
Nikolaus raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaus thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fukis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money. And an explanation.
I, Alexios. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
I'll think about it.
Good. You know, kings and queens travel to Phokis to consult the Pythia. She can start wars or end them. They say that...
Yes, I know. That's enough Oracle talk for now.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaus's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes.
Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
What? Yo, that looks sick. Bro, what the fuck? Customize the front of the ship. And you can customize your crew even more. Yo. That right there would be sick. 350. Then have them 600. 650. Oh, you can also use helix points to get those and these permanent boost packs and stuff. Whoa. Wait. That's cool. Ancient tablet map, legendary chest map, or Killium fragment map. Huh. Huh, and it's $9 for 1,000. Oh shit, you can also upgrade. I did not know that.
Get ready to set sail!
Good to have you back, Commander. Should we grab the salvage, Commander? Careful, Commander. It's not safe out here.
us to the front! Speed up! Fast as we can! Rowers, go! Faster!
Guys,
are you sure we are ready to attack?
We're ready, but that's gonna be in the next part. So I hope you all enjoyed part 16 of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. If you did, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. And with that, I'll see you on the next part, and thank you for watching.